Hi friends, now we have MacBook Air laptop. In the laptop there is a issue called, in my laptop the battery percentage is not showing. I connected the charger but it is not showing the percentage. I don't know how much battery has been charged. For this we have a simple solution I will show you. In the battery icon you need to select the right click, then you will get an option called show percentage. Now you can see my laptop has been charged 98%. Thank you.